Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to study lesson 4, water. Water, you know, what are the uses of water? Water is used for drinking, bathing, cleaning, washing, etc. Water is important for us. Without water, we can't live. What are the sources of water? That means from where do we get water? We get water from different sources like ponds, rivers, lakes, wells, etc. Water has color, smell, anything? Pure water has no color, no smell and no taste. Okay, water, you know, water is liquid form. There are three different states of water. Our water is liquid form. Liquid, L-I-Q-U-I-D, liquid form, water. When we boil this water, steam is coming. That is water vapor, gaseous form, gas. Water vapor. When we cool this water in a, we keep the water in fridge, that is changed into ice, that is solid state. Water has three different states: solid, ice, gaseous water vapor and liquid water. We can change one form to another. Water is liquid form. When we cool it in fridge, it is solid ice. We will get solid ice. When we boil it, it changes into water vapor, gaseous state. When the gaseous state on cooling, it changes into liquid water. Clear to you? Water has three different states: solid, liquid and gas. Solid state of water is ice. Liquid state of water, water. And gaseous state is water vapor.